our chief guest and installing officer, Viceman PWF Rajiv K. Our district governor elect, Viceman PWF Sunil Kumar. Our immediate past district governor, Viceman PWF Joe Suresh, and all officials of the race and of the race. Today we witness a grand installation, the 25th installation of Viceman's Club of Manishari. Another Viceman year has come to an end. Now my duty is to express the word of thanks. Everybody is tired, so I am going fast. First of all, I thank our president, newly elected president, Viceman Johnson Sataria, for chairing the second half of the installation meeting. Next, thank you, sir. Next, I thank our chief guest of the day, District Governor Viceman PWF Rajiv K, who also installed the new team. Thank you, sir. I express my thanks to District Governor Elect Viceman Sunil Kumar for inaugurating the project Renew Care. Thank you, sir. I express wholeheartedly express thanks. Words are not enough to praise our immediate past District Governor Viceman PWVS Jones for inducting two members and timely support in all the activities of our club during the last year. Thank you for enlightening us with your speech. The pre-installation meeting was chaired by our Viceman President, Viceman PWF Jose Karimandran. I thank him and salute him for the selfless dedication to Viceman. Our outgoing secretary, a lady of various virtues, always willing to dedicate herself and carry out all duties as assigned to her in a diligent manner. Thank you, Vicewoman Sally Jose, in the absence of our treasurer, Viceman PWM Dr. Sorry, I thank our Viceman President, the past President, Viceman Dr. Hema Rajesh, and the present Viceman President, the past Secretary who is the Viceman President now, Vicewoman Sally Joseph. Thank you for all your support. Next, I would like to thank our Vicemans. They are not far behind and they did their part well. Our treasurer of Viceman's Club, Viceman Ajay Thomas, and his wife who handle the treasury, they are not there today. In their absence, I thank them. Thanks to all our officials who gave the felicitation, Viceman Dr. Rajesh, Viceman Murli Sagar sir, thank you for enlightening us. And thank you for all your support. Our two clubs are the same. I believe Kottanad Club and Manishari Club stand on one stand. Thanks to all who performed their duties assigned today. Our singers, Shiva Kirtna did not sing, sorry, and Nanma Sara. Also, I thank the host for today, Viceman Vinod Doctor, Viceman Ashwin, and Viceman T.J. Matthew. They say, be happy, not because everything is good, but because you can see good in everything. Thank you all. Life is nothing. It's about meeting, greeting, and making memories. I hope I have thanked everybody. And if anybody is absent or missing, I can see some hands pointing to me. I'll say in one word, thank you all. Thank you, Achama sir, our first lady of the district. Thank you. I thank the Viceroys in one line because all are looking hungry. So thank you. Thank you all members. I travel some members when they are working to come for the car rally and they all came. Thank you so much. And we will meet again and I hope to see you, as our president said, at the DB meeting. Everyone must play a part in this club, not five or six members. Thank you very much. Thank you, Viceman Mahesh. I called him many times also to come for the rally. Viceman Colonel Babu Babachar. They all might be getting angry on me. Anyway, I'll call you again. Thank you. Good night.